Where is she? There you are. What trial are you doing? Ooh. Give me that. Right, talk to me. She keeps looking at me, look. Turns her head. I love how they did that. What if I go behind her? Stop spinning. look. We approach her and she's like, look. Hey, what? You're here? What time tomorrow? The usual evenings.
So here you are, Ganyu.
She didn't go very far.
Why did you come here?
Because you're depressed and we wanna... Anyways.
Is that so? You really are interested in the ways of Adepti.
No shit.
This trial was prepared by Cloud Retainer. Its goal is to help me feel like an Adeptus again. The training is much to her signature style. I hope it won't make it seem like she is too unaware of the abilities of others.
Is it difficult?
No, I'm aware of your strength, Traveler. The power hidden within you is not inferior to mine.
In fact, I'm stronger.
If you're ready, we shall begin the training.
Oh, it's shooting. Bam. Oh. Ah! No! What the f- I'm gonna hit it from all the way here. Fuck! Watch me. Bam! I'm gonna do that in Apex tomorrow as well. Cloud Retainer still sounds lame. Yeah, it's a weird name. Like, fucking, what does she do? Retains the clouds? Not gonna lie, this quest is kind of boring. Like, to do. But I'm more interested in the... I'm more interested in the dialogue part than the doing the quest part. Because it's just shooting... monuments. Not really much... Hey! I really had to lead my shots?
Really awesome shooter.
If you could see through the eyes of an Adeptus, you wouldn't be so surprised.
A translator retainer, and it says servant? Well, she is a servant, technically. She's a servant of the people. Coolness lost in translation. You're right. Wow, this was a weird training.
We've completed the task. What do you think?
I'm gonna keep her happy.
Hardships are a fact of life, both for the Adepti and humans alike.
Ganyu, what were you planning to do once your training was over?
The training's not over yet. The part prepared by Cloud Retainer is only the first trial.
Huh? So there are more trials prepared by other Adepti?
Mountain Shaper Moon. they gave you... It's Moon Carver, but they gave you a funny option of saying Mountain Shaper. Wait, let's click it.
No. The only Adeptus who can unlock my true potential is...
Who is it?
Conqueror of Demons.
Shao?
Huh. So it's Shao. That cold-hearted loner? How come he's prepared a trial for you?
I found him unapproachable at first, too. But I believe that being able to face him is an important part of my homecoming. He's already waiting for me. Come along if you're interested.
Of course we are!
Let's go. Too much blah blah. No, I actually want to know why she is depressed. And what the f*** is... Well, Shao is an Adeptus as well. So, makes sense. Why he would be a part of this quest, but... I want to know why she's depressed and what she's gonna do. You see, Oleg, you're the only one giving a shit about dialogue? What's the point of playing the game if you don't like the dialogue? Like, you know? It's boring. Like, just farming achievements is boring. I love a good story.
You're half an hour late. I see you still haven't abandoned the wrongful ways of humankind.
Fuck you!
I'm sorry. I had a meeting with Cloud Retainer. I
don't need your explanations and don't require any mutual understanding between us. I'm just helping you with your training. That's all.
Why is he a dick?
Xiao is such a strict teacher.
Nah, he's just a dick.
You're neither an Adeptus nor a human, always treading the line between the two worlds. It must create a lot of confusion. Instead of explaining yourself to me, you should face your true self.
I barely can stand dialogues, I get tilted from that. It's because you're not listening to- because you weren't listening to the dialogue from the beginning of the game, so you get lost in it and you don't understand what the fuck is going on. Obviously it's tilting when you don't get why stuff is being explained. If you weren't listening. Like, I mean...
I have nothing to hide.
The body and the mind are one. If something worries your mind, your body can help you find a solution. The trial I've prepared for you will explore the true potential of your body.
Yes. I'm ready.
What trial? Retainer. No, he's not retainer, but he's like him, yeah, but he's in a human form. He's like, he's an Adepti, but he's also a Yaksha, which makes him have a human form. For like, it's complicated and weird a little bit to understand if you haven't, like, if you don't know. Like, they explained it in the start, even I'm like a little bit confused. Right, what the f*** does he want us to do? Fight? Right, let's do this trial real quick.
Paimon can feel it in the air. Even the weather's changed.
Practice my spells in weather like this, I can do half the work for double the impact. I'm just teasing.
Let's spark things up a little.
Huh? No touching!
Yeah. I hate when they go underground, oh my god. Only for the cops? Nice.
Blitz.
More?
Surrendering will be gentle.
For Rex Lapis! Ready, steady.
Oh my god, because there's a trial character, I keep clicking the wrong buttons. She can get two flowers? That's a possibility for her? I didn't know that. Maybe my talents are not that high. Come on, come here, bitches.
Let's spark things up a little.
No touching.
I bet I'm gonna approach him and he's gonna say, you did shit. You failed the trial or something along the lines. Watch this.
I've completed your trial.
You don't have to report back to me. Seeking other people's validation won't benefit your training.
That works too, historic.
Only you can evaluate the result of this trial. You'll progress faster that way.
Xiao always has such strong opinions.
From tomorrow on, I'll start raising the difficulty of your training, so you'll have to...
I have to do what?
Another one of those pesky visitors. I'll leave him to you, Ganyu. It's also a part of your training.
Since when?
Pesky visitor? So even here there are those that Xiao can't deal with?
Oh heavens! Blessed be Rex Lapis! I've finally come upon the Adepti. Are all of you the Adepti of this mountain? Great! My name's Sin Chung. I came to ask for your merciful blessings, O Adepti. I beg of you, please grant me luck, wealth, and a good career.
I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to work for that yourself.
Oh, so it's a pilgrim.
I am also one of the Adepti. You can say that I'm an Adeptus in training.
Perfect! I didn't come in vain, then. Although you sound a bit half-hearted. Doesn't matter. What blessings can you grant me?
Wow. Straight to the point, huh?
Dear Pilgrim, you shouldn't jump to conclusions. Adepti don't help every pilgrim for free.
For free? Do you mean that you charge people for the blessings of the Adepti?
That's not what I meant. What I'm trying to say is that everything should be earned through hard work and earnest living.
Thank you.
It would be unfair to other people if you got everything you wanted for no reason.
Hold on. I've heard this all before. You're just like my old man, always nagging me.
Your father must have experienced it firsthand. The lives of the common folk are riddled with hardships, but are also full of joy. A person of your age should focus on work and family, instead of chasing after fairy tales.
Are you a real Adeptus? Why do you speak and behave like us city folk? You sure you're not one of those swindlers who poses an Adeptus to cheat people out of their money? Ugh, how dare you reprove me? I bet you came here looking for the Adepti yourself.
He might sorta have a point. We did come here looking for Ganyu after all.
Enough. Doesn't matter if you're a real Adeptus or not. You're useless. I'm leaving.
Nobody's stopping you. Ganyu, don't let that guy ruin your mood.
It's not his behavior. The things he said, he was right.
He was totally wrong. You can't fucking, like... This is, like... Oh my god, this fucking thing triggers me. This is like fucking religion. Religion shit. Where, it's basically like fucking Christianity. Like, where they pretend to have a connection with God. And then people come and waste their fucking lives chasing a fairy tale that God will grant them fucking everything without no hard work or anything. Like, if you want something, you work for it. But they're fucking, like, religion lunatics that pray all day and think God is gonna fucking bless them with money, good career, and all that shit, and then they don't have to do anything in life. So, no, he wasn't right. Fucking religion triggers me, because religion is just a way to collect money off of people. I fucking hate religion.
I thought that coming back to Juyun Karst and devoting myself to training would make me feel like an Adeptus, but being questioned by him made me realize that I...
Yeah, get good pilgrim. Exactly!
But I'm unwelcome in Liyue Harbor. As an Adeptus, I...
It's true! Just believe us!
All right. I'll go with you to Liyue Harbor. That said, I still trust my initial judgment. If I'm proven right, I'll return to Juyun Karst once.
It's a step in the right direction.